Over the last 18 months, I have found my love for fishing again. From my parents buying me a boat to going to every tackle store in my town just to have a look, and often leaving with more than was needed. Fishing has become a big part of my life now. Been in awe of the mighty Murray cod. They can grow to become freshwater giants, and I am lucky enough to have them not far from my own backyard. It has been a goal of mine in the last 12 months to catch one. I go fishing with my cousin Josh all the time, and we have the best time on the water. Josh and I have been on many adventures looking for these giants. One of our friends, Dom, often comes with us as well, and I love to go fishing with none other than my dad. Growing up, Dad always used to drag me fishing at 4 a.m. to go and check the crab pots because the tide was right, and we would go fishing for 15 hours and I used to hate it. I got bored very, very quickly. Tables have turned and I am dragging Dad out of bed at 4:30 a.m. to drive an hour to our local dam to hope to catch some fish of any descriptions.
Maybe. Bye bud.
To catch these beasts, we have tried a range of methods from trolling, casting and jigging. We have even tried to catch them on the Condamine River by bank fishing. In the last 5 months, we have managed to catch 4, but not me. I have not caught one. What was I doing that was so different to everybody else? We even took a drone one day to see if we could see any cod swimming in the shallows. I got so excited to see a cod on the drone. We sat there for an hour trying to catch him.
Here, behind the boat to the left-hand side. Look at him. He's coming towards us, right here. About a metre off. He's right in front of you. Can you see him?
Only to work out, in fact, that they were massive carp. In my defence, the screen on the controller is only small and is very hard to tell. Leslie Dam is known for some of its cod giants, and a friend has caught one Murray cod over 100 centimetres. They are there. And we have the proof. I am currently on holidays and I asked Dad if he wanted to go fishing out to Leslie Dam. Of course, Dad said yes. Good on you, Dad. 4:30 a.m. wake up and we were off. Leslie Dam has been fishing really well lately and there have been reports of catching over 100 golden perch or yellowbelly in one day. We colloquially call yellowbelly yellers. Josh, Dom and I have caught 60 in one day, mainly all by jigging. Dad and I decided we would try a few different spots to see what we could find. Most of the yellers we caught that day were all undersized.
Not quite. Oh,
we did manage to catch a few 30 centimetre yellowbelly. Of course, if you don't know yellowbelly, 30 centimetres is the legal limit. Anything under that, you are required to release. But in the nature of sustainability and to allow for future generations to grow and support the fishery, we let go anything that was just 30 or over. 30, 31, 32, they all got released. I caught 2 39 centimetre yellers, Dad caught 1 37 centimetre yeller, but still no cod. Dom caught his nice cod by jigging, and Josh caught 2 of his small cod by jigging. Surely, I could do it too. Catching yellow after yellow was so much fun, and watching them swim away was always a bonus. And then a strange bite, different to the previous 20 fish I had caught. What could it be?
It's my first cod! Dad, it's my first cod!
Yeah,
well, you need to get here.
It was a cod. Finally, it had happened. I had caught the little monster I was after. I mean, it was no giant, and the legal length to keep them is 60 centimeters. So he was not breaking any records, but still, a cod is a cod. He was released in good health after a number of photos were taken. One day, he will be a giant of the future generations of fishers that will be targeting him. And I wish them all the very best. For now, I'll take that as my first cod, and the hunt for a meter plus cod is on.
Bye, buddy.